Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ecky-Man, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of the Escapists. Alright, so last episode we completed our escape kit. Today we need to focus on improving Gary's opinion of us, which means we need to be on the hunt for various different types of items that he will appreciate. Let's just say that. Who's getting a soul search? Come on, Lewis. Step it up, buddy. So we're going to do a bit of desk searching today. Anthony and Simon are getting the cell search, so we're good. So we'll put all this stuff away. We'll take the cooked food. We'll give that to Gary. Let's see how he responds to that. Awesome. Okay, so 70 out of 100. Cool beans. What's his... Darren's trying to muscle me out of my group with some shady tactics. He's definitely due a beating. You up for it? Well, it would raise his opinion of us. So, yeah, okay. I guess we could do that. So, where's Darren? Well, we'll worry about that in a bit. First of all, let's hit the mats. Do a bit of training. Make sure our stats are topped off. And there we go. Let's train jogging, and then we'll go check some cells, I guess, see if we can find anything good. One thing to note is you can't give, you might have noticed in the last episode, I certainly did, if you give too many of the same item to a prisoner, eventually it will just stop raising his opinion. So it's not like we can just spam the toothbrush shank, comb shanks anymore. Have we stopped getting skill ups? Yeah, we have. Okay, well, let's go to work. Then we'll check the desks. So, yes, we can't just spam the same item over and over and over again. Which makes sense. It was a little too easy to raise people's opinion in the previous update when we last tried it. So we need a wide variety of items, which means we probably can buy some stuff. We've got plenty of money to do it. One thing I should have done is, yeah, maybe we'll keep a sock. Nah, I was going to say we could keep a sock and make a sock mace. That would at least be something different. But I'm not going to bother. And there we go, we're done. So, off we go. We're going to go and check some cells right now. See if we can get anything good. We'll take the soap in case we do find a sock. Only really need one though. I would have taken those combs and made them into shivs, but like I just said, we don't want to be spamming them. Well, we can try one. I guess we can try a battery as well, see if he digs that or not. And I guess, why not? Let's try a flashlight too. That's our cell. Chocolate? Yeah, that could probably work. Yeah, but nothing there. That's Irvin. That's Rich. What are you selling, Rich? I can't right-click him anyway. Oh, what did he have in his inventory? Oh, a dog tag. Okay. More new items that I haven't seen before. That's cool. I wonder if he'd dig a razor blade. Let's have a look in this desk first, see if there's anything else. Well, he probably enjoyed timber. Hey, Gary. How are you going? How are you going? How are you doing? That's what I meant to say. No, he didn't dig the soap. What about the battery? Nope, he doesn't like batteries. What about a flashlight? Oh, he does like a flashlight. Okay. So we'll give him the chocolate. He's not digging that. What about the timber? No, he's not really enjoying that either. Okay, well, let's sharpen that. Come here. Take a comb shiv. Nah, he's not digging on that either. So, what are you selling, Rich? Nah. Tempted to buy the crafting recipe just to see if there was anything new in the game that we could make. Maybe if we had a green key, we could have just popped in there and stolen some food to give him. Well, we do have that mission to do for him anyway, right? I think we picked that up. So, where's Darren? Was it Darren? Oh, right, we've got to find a lighter for him and beat up Darren. Okay, well, there's Darren. And for some reason I can't click him and select him. Ah, there we go, it's because I was on the mat. So we'll keep him highlighted. Actually, what have you got? Let's try him with a file. Where are you, Gary? There you go. There you go, bud. Okay, 78, that's good. Wait, drop what? Oh, drop. Right, I picked Walt up. Oh, I've lost Darren. There he is. So, let's just wait till we can get him, hopefully inside a building. And I want to wait until I get inside a building because we don't need any guards taking us out. Ah, you would have to come in here then, wouldn't you? Okay, so let's just follow him. We're probably safe to do it in certain areas. I just don't really want to take the risk. So let's just follow him a bit. Yeah, infirmary. Ah, there's a guy there. Don't want to risk that. Going to the gym. No? Okay. Come back to that. Found a hair in my food. You know what I'm going to say. Don't be saying it too loud because everyone will want one. That joke seems to get said a lot here. Come on, Darren, go inside somewhere where we can beat you up. That's all I'm asking. Just want to slap you around a bit. Pulsars Jr. Hey! One of the first people I ever watched play Project Zomboid. Way back when the tech demo was out. That's cool that he's got a mention in the game. That's really awesome. Good for him. Alright, well, no one's getting shot here. I wonder if we can just take him out. Ha 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 ha! Well, that was easy. On that watch. So I'm taking it. Alright, Gary, where are you at? Hey, Gary, 91. Okay, take this watch, buddy. That's got him at 97. So that's promising. I wonder if we could do the breakout tonight. Or would it be wise trying to get to 100? I'm going to buy the sheet metal. I'm going to give you the sheet metal, buddy. Ah. He wasn't down for that. Okay, well, let's try the screwdriver. Just wasting all our cash here. Oh yeah, that's got us to 100 of 100. That's cool. Alright, so we're going to test this out tonight. We're going to test this out tonight. There's a fly in my mash. Wait, there's a fly in my mash. Keep your voice down, everyone want one. Alright, back to work. So, what we'll do is, tonight we will test him out. Because we have a partially dug hole, oops, that's not right, under our desk. Last time we lifted the desk up when he was in the cell, he tried ratting his out. So, we'll test that tonight. We might be good to go for an escape. Part of me thinks I should just do my full length episode. Whoa, that was a weird noise. I don't think you guys will have heard that though, it just comes through on my headphones. Part of me thinks we should do a full length episode. Part of me thinks, yeah, why not just try a breakout tonight? So we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. And it was pointed out that I could just walk out of, there's a gate, a red key gate, somewhere up here, I think. Right here, and we could just walk straight out if we wanted to. But, I think it's that one. Yeah, that's not as fun as what I want to do, so I'm not doing that. I'm aware of it. We could just walk straight out the gate, go for the fence. No, we couldn't. Because there's an electric fence. Yes, yeah. So whoever commented on that, I think you're wrong there, because you said there was just a gate and then nothing in front of it. But there isn't. There's an electric fence. Besides, even if I could just walk straight out of a gate and leave the prison, that's no fun. We want to use all the things we've got, which is why I went for him in the first place. I did promise a key and guard outfit escape 2 seasons ago. That didn't work out, so we're doing it this season. And that is why I'm not taking an easier route, for example. Because I'm not really playing this for the most optimum escape. I never really play games like that. I'm playing it for the most fun thing I can do. And right now, personally, I'm going to have a lot of fun with the guard outfit and some keys. So there you go. Brief explanation as to why I don't do that. Oh, I can't believe speed had slipped that far. Okay, there we go. That's our max. May as well hit the showers. Coming up on end of the day. Where's Gary? Where's Gary? Darren, get out of my way. Opinion at 97. So we'll try this out tonight, I guess. And just hope for the best. Actually, Walt, give me the sleeping pills. Gary, take the sleeping pills. There we go. 100 of 100. You got anything else we could buy and give him? Eh, guard outfit or some timber, I guess, but I think we'll just save our money. Actually, I wonder if we could try a daytime escape rather than doing it under the cover of night. I mean, I know that's the sensible thing to do. Yeah, first things first, though. Let's grab our contraband in case there's a cell search. Please don't be us. Walt and Xavier. Okay, that's good. Let me just grab a drink of my coffee here. Okay. Yeah, already done that. Alright, Gary. Settle down, buddy. Now let's pick this up. Okay, he's not saying a thing. Awesome. Okay, so we want to take that off. We want to put this on. That's the first thing we need to do. Unlock our door. Head through it. Lock it behind us. Okay. Now we just wait. There we go, we're safe. So, well, let's get out of his way. You would be where I want to go, wouldn't you? Okay, let's just wait for him. You'll notice guard heat does not go up unless a guard sees you or a camera sees you. Lock that behind us. Oh, and what do you know? It's a red. It's a red one. Okay. lock that. Get out of here, buddy. Okay, power generator off. Key is broken, so this has got to work for us. Come on, we can do this. Alright. And we're gone! Yes! Alright. Oh, you m. And we are back. Okay, so as I explained at the start of this season, unfortunately, Fraps has some issues with this game. Originally, when I first tried to create a game, it would crash as it loaded into it. So I had to create a game, start recording from the beginning of the day. And after that, every time I try and load a file while I have Fraps loaded up, the game crashes as well. And as you've just seen, apparently Fraps decides to crash on escape. So that something's not quite right with the game and Fraps. Unfortunately, Shadowplay doesn't pick it up. OBS had issues with my sound, so I was kind of limited to Fraps. But anyway, you saw, we got the escape, we did it. So yeah, pretty pleased about that. Everything played out okay. So I guess that's going to be the end of the episode, guys. And I think going forward, we're probably going to try the new prison, which is, well, it's not really new. We've already played it in the pre-release version of the game, but Shankton State Pen, we'll probably be checking that out in the next season. But anyway, I am going to call this the end of the episode, guys. As always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of the Escapists. Peace.